Princess Mercedes. We have so many injured that we have run out of sick beds and medicine. What shall we do?
Well,
Let us open the Southern Imperial Villa and house the wounded there. I shall notify our mages to increase healing potion production. Princess Mercedes, I hope this is adequate.
Yes. Princess
So you must be Melvin's Shadow Knight.
Pardon me. I'm not feeling well.
Knowing that the Demon Lord is on his way here makes me nervous.
Do you think that girl can fulfill her duties as queen in these times of strife?
Her cousin Melvin is quite dependable. He ought to take her place.
Your Majesty, I'm extremely unhappy. In the past, the former queen battled with the dwarves for the cauldron. When we were defeated, we left our forges and became Lilipats. But the dwarves who escaped the fairies joined forces with the Demon Lord and made more weapons to hurt us.
Well, well. Just let me know if there's anything you need.
Your Majesty, I swear by my horn. I will fight to the end for Queen Elpharia.
Thank you.
It has not been long since you lost your mother. Perhaps you need a vacation.
But Melvin, I'm...
Allow me to handle the governmental affairs. The people will be fine.
Are you suggesting that the Queen is a burden?
Absolutely not.
Melvin, the Chief Armorer would like to discuss something with you.
I'll see him immediately. Excuse me, I must be on my way.
So he's controlling the armed forces as he wishes.
Just as Mother said, I cannot do anything.
Queen Mercedes, please control yourself. There's something strange in the air here. Melvin is acting highly suspiciously. His heart burns with ambition, and he seems to be making some kind of plan. He's not showing anything on the surface, but we can't let this continue. Let us speak with the sorcerer who served Queen Elpharia. The famous sorcerer Beldor, who enslaves a dragon and sees the netherworld. 'Tis better to have a dependable expert on our side. I doubt he will cause a rebellion within the land, but who can say? If the country collapses after Queen Elpharia's death, the Demon Lord truly wins. I have heard that Beldor has retreated to a place in the forest. If Queen Mercedes should visit him in the forest, he should be honored to help.
Thank you.
I finally met a fairy. Hey, listen. I'm running a shop here. Why not take a look?
Thank you. cut it out! I'm an innocent bystander. I'm just a nice goblin. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Does Beldor really live here? Ah! Oh no! What should I do?
Oh, what's going on here?
You stupid frog! I dropped my mother's bow!
Now how is that my fault? This pond is full of frogs.
Oh no! I can't find it!
The pond is deep in places. I could dive and look for it. But if I help you, what can you do for me in return?
Well, I won't shoot any more frogs.
I'm wasting my time here.
Hey, wait! I know! I will grant just one wish for you. Will you please find my bow?
Okay, it's a deal.
What a greedy little frog. He probably has some stupid, pointless wish anyway.
Princess Mercedes, what are you doing in this swamp?
Perfect timing. I have been looking for you, my loyal sorcerer Beldor. I have a request for you. I would like to ask for your assistance.
have a dilemma. I am currently a faithful servant to King Melvin.
Melvin is not king. Make no mistake, I am queen.
No, he shall be the new king very soon. Now come, Belial. Swallow this little queen and make her disappear.
Is this what you lost? Hey! Little help?
I cannot let you return. Please prepare yourself. What the? He's poisoned me. This will have to wait.
Ran off, hey?
Cipher? You're awful. My scales are ruined.
Do you want to continue?
I do not. Lower your weapon. I must obey that sorcerer's commands. If only he were gone, I would be able to enjoy a moment of freedom.
I'm sorry. I didn't know, and I...
Are you showing compassion to a creature that threatened you? Kind-hearted young queen, listen to my warnings. The flames of rebellion are in the flower garden. A mutiny has begun.
It must be Melvin.
You must act now, otherwise you cannot turn back.
Hey, wait! What about your promise?
Mother, what should I do?